The Blind Welfare Association was the first recipient, getting a check in excess of $2,000. This represented 30% of the proceeds of a sponsored walk undertaken by the Anse, Raye UK Association on June 16th last year. Some 16 persons braved the inclement weather in order to participate.
The civil society in St. Lucia, it's a real struggle. The population is small, the corporate community is also small, and there's so many of us targeting them. What is available is dwindling. We can assure you that we will put this money to very, very good use, and it's so happened that you are making this presentation in the Blindness Awareness Month, the month of May. The month of May is when we try to focus on the people who are directly affected and impacted by blindness and vision impairment in St. Lucia.
The Diabetes and Hypertension Association received over $5,500.
Well, I'm extremely happy today, and on behalf of the St. Lucia Diabetes and Hypertension Association, I would like to say thank you, a very big thank you to the St. Lucia UK, Anse, Raye UK committee. They're right here with us today, and the association shows St. Lucia Diabetes and Hypertension Association, together with the St. Lucia Blind Welfare, to bestow upon us this great blessing today. And for this, I am very, very grateful. As Mr. Avril said, it comes in at a very good time. And I am almost speechless right now because I am very happy about this donation. And I wish the association all the best. They could have chosen so many other persons, other associations, but they chose us.
And finally, we spoke to the Anse, Raye UK Association as to what inspired the donation.
Some 3 years ago, we did a sponsored walk for the Sickle Cell Association. And I'm sure many of you, you know, on the island must have heard about the donation that we made. And of course, every year since then, we've been holding sponsored walk because we feel as an association, it helps to benefit not just Anse, Raye, but island-wide, everyone on the island who the facility will be there to provide for them. And of course, in June last year, we thought, well, when we looked at the 2012 data, World Bank, St. Lucia was one of the focus where they said, you know, there were lots of people on the island suffering with diabetes. So my association felt it would be a good idea to try and do some fundraising.
The Anse, Raye UK Association was formed in November 1992. The organization comprises former residents of Anse, Raye now living in the UK, and has provided financial and other forms of assistance to various local groups and charitable causes over the years. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.